Well, shit.
Not supposed to play out like this.
Any call signs? This is Kink. Contact, contact! Taking fire! Did anyone call me? Over!
That's Rachel! Kink, this is Mailman 2-1, actually. Say again. Over. Kink, this is Mailman 2-1, actual. How can I be over? Damn!
Goddamn place.
You're not serious. That looks decades old.
That's all we have. Can you see him?
Yeah, he's coming.
Rachel! I got you, Rach. I got you.
Nightmare have these luckless souls fallen into? Poor Rachel has been lost to the darkness. Bonds that were once thought unbreakable have now been cut free. The heart is always the first to fall. What of Jason and Nick? Brothers in arms, but are they really as close as they appear? Or will it be a case of each man for himself? Let's not forget that they've already lost Corporal Merwin to the dark, and the night is still young. Which brings us to Salim. He seems level-headed, an almost reluctant soldier, perhaps. An unwelcome fate now awaits our survivors, trapped beneath the earth, swallowed by the void. One by one, their lights will be snuffed out, unless you can find the means to save them. It's not my place to concern myself with the affairs of others, but it does keep things interesting. I can offer you some words of advice, as long as you are willing to keep this strictly between ourselves. Prudent choice, all things considered. Long ago, I met a blind poet who impressed upon me these wise words. Long is the way and hard, and out of hell leads up to light. That's all for now.
An accident. Just like the woman at the checkpoint.
Don't make shit weirder than it already is. Clear your fucking mind.
Colonel, is that you? What happened to Rachel?
Ambushed by the enemy. I think he's still here. He opened fire on us. And Rich. She fell. I held on. As hard as I could, I swear. She was taking me down with her. I had to cut the rope.
Rachel!
We gotta move. Colonel, we're sitting ducks. We need to fall back. Now.
Over there.
Let's go!
Oh. Look at that.
God damn.
Right now, Colonel, the Iraqis are the least of our problems. They're not following. This is Mailman 21 Actual to all call signs. How copy? Over. Joey, report in. Over.
The hell are we gonna get out of this?
We gotta lock this place down. Form a defense perimeter and buy ourselves some goddamn breathing space.
Lieutenant, what did you mean when you said the Iraqis are the least of our worries?
You believe in God?
Absolutely not.
We'll start believing. We are under attack by... I don't know what. You wouldn't believe me even if I tried. Hell, I don't believe in those there.
Monsters.
Monsters? Come on, you're jumping at shadows.
Sir, with all due respect...
Lieutenant, we're trapped down here with an enemy Iraqi, maybe more. Whatever you think you've seen, it's bullshit.
These statues.
Nick,
take a mental picture and snap the fuck out of it.
What is this place?
It's not the silos, that's for sure. This mission's a bust.
I can fix this. The satellite. Look over the data to improve the algorithm. They're clearly teething problems.
Oh, fuck your satellite. Good men have died. Clarice is gone. Your wife is dead, Eric. You led us on a suicide mission.
Hey, I'm still in command here. You'd better remember your rank, Lieutenant.
I'll get us out of here.
We should move on.
Stay and guard the entrance. Go check it out. This is Saddam's chemical weapons silo, huh? Run for the fucking hills. We're all doomed.
So much for Eric's pioneering thermal satellite system. Eric's gonna have some pretty tough questions to answer.
I wouldn't like to be in those shoes. There's the generator.
Let's go take a look.
Need a hand here.
I'm on it. Someone's taking a serious dislike to this thing.
Sabotage.
Looks it. Watch my back. Ah, shit.
Stop fucking around. Hurry up.
Does it look like I'm fucking around?
Yeah, Sergeant.
Jesus Christ.
Stay alert.
Dropkick, this is Mailman 2-1 Actual. We're heading deeper. Over.
Acknowledged. Be careful in there. Dropkick out.
Cable split. Let's see where they lead to.
This way.
The tripwire, boys.
Fuck. Watch your step. There's a tripwire. Clear. It looks simple enough.
Counter explosion?
Nah. Just need to cut the trigger. Be the guy who shot at Eric. Motherfuckers hunting us. Dropkick, this is Mailman 2-1 Actual. Do you copy? Over.
Dropkick receiving. How's it going out there, Kolchak?
Your friend sprung an IED on us. We're good. You'll want to keep your eyes open in case he's left any more love notes. Over.
Copy that. Moving up. Dropkick out.
He's moving up.
Shame you warned him about the tripwire.
Thank you.
could be waiting for us down there.
Shh. Listen. Is that Joey? He's alive.
It's a trap.
We don't know that. We don't leave men behind. Semper Fi.
Semper Fi.
Hey, somebody want to tell me what's going on here?
We heard Joey through the tunnel.
We think we heard Joey.
It was him, all right. Gonna rescue him.
Let me remind you that I make the decisions. I'll lead the way.
Safer if you stay here just in case. Let Nick and I handle it.
I'll wait here in case the other units show up.
لازم اقول له لا اتخانق لوحده مش اتخانق معاك
لازم يكون في طريقه تانية من هنا لازم يكون في طريقه تانية
Can.
Herbert's coop quick below as I gotta go out just yourself up your wall and go to your house. Tomorrow sizzle, hope you're well, and have a good day out. I'm chill, vibing. Appreciate coming by though. Have a good day. Have a good one, man. Appreciate the host. Thank you. Oh shit.
Still here, Joey?
This is Mailman 21 Actual. Joey, do you hear me? How copy? Over. He's in bad shape. We gotta move fast. Check your weapons. Don't leave anything to chance.
How deep is that damn hole?
That's what she says.
This is fresh.
That's solid fucking rock. You think these things got through it?
I don't really want to stick around and find out.
Oh my god. Sitting through here. Just went through there. Right,
we know what we're facing now. Eyes wide. Stay frosty.
Should have never come here. Stay focused. Don't let this place fuck with you.
Can I get up there, please? No, not yet. What do I have to inspect? Have I missed something?
Check your sight lines.
Huh? Don't let this place mess with your head.
Just
Mailman 21 Actual to all call signs. Radio check, over. He's hit bad. Not much we can be sure of.
Something really fucking nasty went down here.
Catacombs beneath the temple are heaped with Eloine has worked sacrificial digs in Alcastia, but even she hasn't seen. It says in the name of the Lord. Jesus Christ.
What the hell did they find down there? He's gone. Let him be all right. Let him live.
You may not be alone.
Slow it down. Some man right here.
Mailman 3 to Mailman 2, 1 actual. Come in, Lieutenant, over. This is Mailman 3 to Mailman 2, 1 actual. Come in, Lieutenant, over.
No.
As a demon. Do exactly what I say, or I swear to God I'll feed you to that thing. They react to sound like bats. They hear you. They hunt you. Seen their weakness. They burn in sunlight. Like any living being, they can be killed. Stake through the heart. Your bullets will only slow them down. Even a truck falling on them just makes them angry. This together, okay? We can kill it. You move into a flanking position and get its attention. I will do the rest.
I'm ready. Let's do it.
Thank you.
God damn.
I've seen ugly in my life, but never that ugly. What the fuck are we up against? Those things are everywhere.
Never before have I ever seen anything so vicious. What do you think those things are?
You know what? I don't know. I didn't think to ask. How about you?
Do you believe in demons?
If you'd asked me that before, I'd have laughed in your face.
But now, in the Sumerian myth, they say the souls of the dead went deep underground to the House of Ashes, where they lived on dust, plagued by the demons of the underworld.
I can't even begin to comprehend that.
Like you, I also never believed. But look around you. Look where we are. Look what we have seen. We are trapped in the Sumerian temple.
Well, if we're in hell, I guess you should at least know my name. Nick K., Sergeant.
Selim Osman, Lieutenant. Head off the army. Shukran, Yahuya.
This is Mailman 2 on actual. It's Mailman 3. How copy, over?
Hey, solid copy, LT. I see your light. Keep moving forward. I'm just ahead. Over. Trust me, they won't hurt you.
Down! Down on the fucking floor!
Stop pointing your guns at me!
All right, everyone, take a fucking second. It's not hostile.
I don't want to hurt you.
Your uniform tells me something different. Drop your fucking weapon, do it now!
No. You lower yours first.
Drop your weapon before I fucking drop you! You pull that trigger and I swear to Alabama and the 40 Thieves is the last fucking thing you'll do!
I didn't come this far to die by a trigger. Happy American!
Together.
My name is Lieutenant Colonel Eric King of the United States Air Force. I'm a chief nuclear engineer of the Iraq Survey Group, tasked with locating hidden chemical weapons. Our mission has uncovered something unexpected. I will now begin an autopsy of an unidentified life form.
spot them on the cameras. That chirp wire. Give me a hand.
In some fucked up situations before.
Never as fucked as this.
If I gotta fight these things, there's no one else I would want by my side.
You know how I always got your back, buddy? Come with me.
Something else.
You think?
Well, not how many places like this we've bombed without a second thought.
These relics are better off in the dust.
What's your problem? These people didn't ask for this war.
Why are you defending the enemy, Sergeant?
You and me both know they're not all our enemies. Fuck, Jason.
It's about the girl at the checkpoint. Shit, Nick. How many times? We thought she had a bomb.
It was just a bag of groceries. We fucked up.
That girl's death is getting under your skin, buddy.
Yes. As a matter of fact, it is. Isn't it getting under yours? I saw what you did to that shepherd earlier. And your tough guy act isn't ever going to make that shit right.
Mailman 2-1 Actual, this is Dropkick. Request update, over.
2-1 Actual, receiving. Cameras are green and the holes have been demolished, over.
Good work, Lieutenant. Shoot through the eastern corridor and be under guard, over.
I hear you, over and out.
Approximation, the creature is 8 feet tall, bipedal, winged. Wing webbing appears to be affixed to its forelimbs and to the digits of its hands. Epidermis looks to be smothered in some sort of excretion. Underneath it is diseased, almost. The creature is starting to rapidly decompose in death.
Dropkick, this is Mailman 2-1 Actual, approaching Eastern Passage. Over.
I see you.
Christ, these doors took a hammering.
Those things must have come through here in force. Whoever manned that weapon took a stand and held them up.
Before they got massacred from behind.
These creatures aren't dumb. They're predators. Bet your bottom dollar if they came this way before, they could come again.
Is
it's the closest I've been to hell.
That
Says they found something weird down here.
Yeah, no shit.
More crap. Right now, I couldn't give a crap if it was the crown jewels of England. Looks like a good choke point. Any of those freaks coming up from below are sure to pass through here.
Set some charges?
Yeah. Yeah, rig these pillars for maximum coverage.
More likely to see the trip wires, though. You think those things can tell the difference?
We shouldn't underestimate them.
We mine the sides. We're more likely to catch them out. Smaller spread, but the explosives are better hidden. What do you think?
Go for maximum coverage. Wire up the middle of the corridor.
Let's do it. We gotta make each one count.
I can hear your brain ticking away. What is it?
Should have given her a second warning.
Fuck, man, I wish I hadn't asked. I'm through talking about this.
Yeah?
What's left to say? You know that checkpoint was a prime target for suicide bombers. We had to act in the moment. We had to make a call.
It was the wrong call.
Why is it that no one ever tells it straight? Everyone just makes up bullshit to get by. That's why we're in the sandbox in the first place, right? I just want the truth, Jason. Shooting that woman messed with my head. You seriously gonna tell me it didn't mess with yours, man?
We fucked up. If we make it out of here, we'll face up to that. If we die down here, maybe it's what we deserve.
You know I was seeing Rachel.
Are you serious?
Been 3 weeks.
It's armed.
Dropkick, this is Mailman 2-1 Actual. We're at a stairwell leading down into a maze. Please advise, over.
Acknowledged. Pull back now and secure the perimeter. Dropkick out.
Mount a camera here, and let's head back.
Jesus Christ. A lot, damn.
Anything good.
Jesus Christ. Jesus, man. Is this someone missed? Interesting. Very, very interesting. Just plant an A in the end. That sounds like Matt. No, I'm kidding, but yeah, I don't blame him. Pretty good, just chilling. Yeah, I'm vibing. Just on a horror thing right now. Ah, shit. Fucking hear the cat, bro. Whoa, that's bigger than normal. Oh no. Oh shit. OC was tolerable tonight, Matt. That's pretty surprising.
The creature has
any four stackers?
And fangs formed from hardened and identifiable tissue. Two of the incisors appear grossly malformed and discolored. Oddly out of place. The membrane surrounding the specimen seems to originate from its mouth. Blood is like nothing I've seen.
Oh, wait, no, I get what you mean now. Never mind. I just
clocked it. UV sweep to further inspect the fluids.
Ooh.
Cool check. Is that you?
Two versions of him? Oh, you're right. Or am I tripping? It's leaking, okay. Yeah.
Looks like a line out. Maybe we can get the radio working and send a signal out. A long shot. Oh, we don't even know if there's a
working transmitter on this. Those wires gotta go somewhere, though. You think they still work?
Well, looks to me like they just snagged up.
Hey, this ain't a drill. I'm pulling up with a Glock and a tuck and I'm looking to kill. Yeah, they held me down for too long and that's real. Yeah, this ain't a drill. I'm pulling up with a Glock and a tuck and I'm looking to kill. Yeah, they look bad like the bottom of the barrel. I don't place my worth on apparel. They fly way down shooting at a sparrow. They talk king.